Take a look at the damage after a fire at a townhouse apartment complex in St. Albans. Crews say it started in the middle apartment. That's where you can see most of the damage. The other units had moderate damage where the fire spread. One person was treated for smoke inhalation. The Red Cross was on scene helping those who have lost everything.